and wonder what to do, how far the pencil bully you hit that shared your point of view.
They wanted someone kind of fun that made it from the mile. They wanted someone to do what meant to smile. Then Wonky came up with a plan based on a fairy tale. If people found a pencil, would they sit back in the fair? They put a PB in the lowest mattress in her bed, and if she tossed and turned all night, then the crown would top her head.
But rather than her bed, a bowl of soup would hide the tea. The kids would serve some to each outfit, and then they'd see.
They find out if any applicants serve on the list.